If I put my cursor in a cell, of course, under the layout, I can always merge cells. I can split them. But by far the easiest thing to do is in the Table Tools, in the Design tab, choose Draw Table. Now it might be over here depending on your version of Word, and just split any cells as you want. Use the eraser on clicking. Use the eraser to just click on any lines in cells to erase those lines.